is whatever structure stage the person is when they come in to see you. Let's say they're at chakra four. We want to be able to do probably two things, depending on if the client is open for this. But in an ideal situation, you want to be able to do work to help the false self become action. It might be re-owning projections. It might be doing cognitive therapy to help you get a more realistic sense. It might be doing narrative therapy to some degree, as long as you keep it, you know, within a bounds of integral orientation. But whatever the therapy you use to help move the false to actual, that's one thing you want to do. But you also, if they want to get involved in transformational work and they want to take up an integral life practice or something like that, then you're going to help them move from the fourth into the fifth stage, sixth stage, and so on. At each time, you want them to have a healthy actual self at that stage, not split something off at that stage, not have trouble so that they develop a false self at that stage. So fundamentally, you want to help them develop an actual self at whatever stage they have. And then the second broad thing you want to do, which comes in the realm of transpersonal, is give them exercises to help them contact their real self as a state experience. It'll be brief at the beginning. It might be simple witnessing. I have thoughts. I'm not my thoughts. I have anxiety. I'm not my anxiety. I have depression. I'm not my depression. On one hand, we're going to help move the depressed self to a relatively non-depressed actual self. And secondarily, we're going to help let go of those to some degree and rest in big mind, rest in real self, rest in the witness. And the more you do that, the more they will move to the next stage, transformative movement. The real self can, at least, become a permanent acquisition, not a temporary state. When you're at the seventh crown chakra or stage. And then at that point, it's no longer merely a stage experience, but part of the structural competence, the developmental competence that you have. And that, of course, it's an idealized situation, but it's in general outline very, very much attainable. Finally converting aspect of states into stages, not just plateau states, but structure. And so that's the short version.